Okay, these sets of videos is a series to see who wins this championship belt. Because I downloaded two belts, one for the guys and one for the girls, to see who wins the belt, but I don't know why I had you put them on as a tag team. I don't know if it was a tag team belt or what.
And here we go, this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket? Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that battle. Takes out the knee. Oh my God!
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Firm control.
Oh, kick to the face.
Sometimes in the middle of a hard-fought match, you need a snack.
There's a tag. Big clothesline. We got a cover. And there's a kick out of one.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Sent crashing to the floor. Lariat. Wrist clutch suplex. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Caught with that sharp elbow.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum's backbreaker stretch. Big forearm.
This just unloading, and a stop to the gut, too.
Oh my gosh, what impact! He's getting a little batter now. Oh, right to the body. He's been quickly taking control here.
Training, strategizing, and execution, it's all coming together right now.
Trap the arm. And the backbreaker. Big knee to the midsection. Suplex. Lights out. He's tagging out.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And a tag there. Following moonsault. Wow. Goes into the pin. He gets sent down to the floor.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around. Oh, DDT.
Off into the pin. Still in it.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Clothesline delivered.
Oh, clothesline.
Uh-oh.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Reversal. God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. This match grinded him down a little.
The communication between these two is evident by that move.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Oh! In off the tag.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
You can see he is feeling it now. And gets tossed back into the mat. Yes, tag! And a well-executed move we just saw there. Denied with an elbow.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
He made the tag, cooking with gas now.
Hoisted up.
This is outrageous power.
The military press into the power slam.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Able to get there in time.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Ripcord applied. Boom! Knocked down. Ouch.
Sent into the corner.
Hammer away in the corner, rights and lefts. Look at them go.
Followed up with the massive hit.
An impressive amount of offense against him here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Oh, no. This isn't going to end well.
Surfboard leg breaker
escapes in a nick of time.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's in now.
Finally. It looks like we're going to see it.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.